So we're just wrapping up at Silverstone and we've just done Kevin Ashe's last lap. It's kind of been a bit of an emotional day, but a really, really good one. Big thanks to everybody who's helped out. Silverstone, all the Ashe family, Susie Perry's just done an amazing auction, and all the racers that have donated, Guy Martin, Valentino Rossi, Jeremy McWilliams, Neil Hodgson, Chris Walker. The list is almost endless, isn't it?
Yeah. Kev's definitely a popular man, wasn't he?
Very, very popular man and deservedly so.
I met Kev many years ago through, obviously, through the biking world. And when I started to write for the Telegraph, he really helped me and taught me a lot about journalism, really. He taught me to cut through the bullshit, which was the one thing that Kevin was really brilliant at doing. So it was through journalism, but, you know, he became a friend and I met his family and his lovely girls and his wonderful wife, Caroline. So what's happened is unbelievably tragic, and he's such a big part of the biking community and he's really missed. And tonight's been a fantastic way of celebrating Kevin's life and his talent, and, you know, to kind of embrace his family and his girls, because they are now, you know, left in a tangle, obviously, without their dad and husband. And
I'm Erin, I'm head of motoring at the Telegraph. Kevin was motorcycling correspondent at the Telegraph for many years, he preceded me. And I miss him greatly, so it's been fantastic to come to Silverstone today and pay tribute to him. Also, my first ever ride on a bike was with Kevin. He turned up, I'd never been on a powered two-wheeler before, ever. And he turned up on a Gix 1000 and got me pillion on that, which was basically just a Velcro pad on the back of the bike. And, well, if I say we got from Canary Wharf to Chelmsford in about 20 minutes, and he nearly lost me on the way back. But I don't look back on it, and I went on to get my license, so it can't have been too bad.
It's been a fantastic night. What's come out, I think, with the day, with people riding around this track, getting a chance to ride around Silverstone, it's the biking community coming together wonderfully, as indeed they do. Everybody applauded each other when they won a lot. It was a fantastic atmosphere, and Kevin would have absolutely loved it. And I kind of felt that he was here somehow.
We had a really nice parade on the bikes, got everybody out on bikes, and me, Nevesy, and Troy Corsa took some pillions around. They seemed to be all right with that.
Yeah, the parade laps were emotional.
I
led everybody out, which is a little bit daunting. It's the only time I've hit an apex all day, I've got to say, going around here at 30 mile an hour, but it gave me time to think about Kev and what a good friend he was to us, and what a really professional guy what he was and respected in the industry. And it's sad to think he's not with us anymore.
He's sadly missed on bike launches and sadly missed in the industry.
Absolutely.
But it's been a good day, and we're just kind of pleased that everybody who's been online, thanks for that. Everybody who turned up, thanks for that. And everybody who's helped us, and long may his memory continue. And it's going to be weird without you, Kev.
Yeah, big thanks to everybody. And we miss you, Kev.
Big nose.